strings, desire, love, and empty things. It's a chance that maybe we'll find every day. So tonight, tonight, the world begins again.